Congratulations to NSA. I think that they were better team today. We have big problems because of many things, but we missed Oyar Silins, our only four position player, and we had a big problem under the basket. Our five and four position players could not match the NSA front line, centers line. I think that was the main reason that they were dominating in the second half. First half we were succeeding to hold ourselves a little with outside game, with 3-point shots, with some streaks that we had from our guards, but in the second half we just couldn't hold. NSA was a better team today, and I congratulate them.
Congratulations for my guys. I think that was the good team working game. In the first two quarter, in some moment we control situation, but after the lead 11 points, we lose some game, we lose some ball, and give it a chance for the opponents to coming back in the game. Second half was with from the beginning with our control, and I am really happy how the team react in that moment, and for sure that is the big win for us.